What's good, YouTube? Freedom Mouth Productions here. And today, we got a new trailer to watch. Okay, today we're finna watch Rebel Moon. This is a Netflix movie. And it's supposed to be like Netflix and Star Wars or something like that, right? I heard like the original script was written as a Star Wars sequel. But they kind of just made it to their own movie. So, this is basically Netflix Star Wars. So, I'm excited to see it. You know, I like the original Star Wars. And I like certain things Star Wars do. I like Mandalorian. And I thought Ahsoka was okay. So, the other stuff, not too much. The prequels was alright for me. I thought The Force Awakens was okay, and after that, it just went downhill for me. But that's my personal opinion. Hey, you like it, you like it. But, you know what? Further ado, I don't want to get into all the politics and stuff about Star Wars. It's not about Star Wars. It's about Rebel Moon, by Netflix. Let's get into it. Let's see what Netflix is talking about. Let's see if this is their version of Star Wars. Let's check it out. Oh, my goodness. There we go.
When I found you in the wreckage of that ship, I considered leaving you. I was afraid you could bring trouble.
Hey, she's been in a lot of movies. Was she in The Mummy? Or something else? With Tom Cruise, right? Two since other movies. Hey.
Farmers were not a threat. They won't just kill us, will they?
Let's do some Deadpool, right?
You're delusional. You think those soldiers will show them mercy?
Are these space Nazis? It is like Star Wars.
Stop.
We're dealing with more space Nazis. Okay, she a badass. Zack Snyder, that's who he is.
I'm a child of war.
I was trying to think who made the movie. I couldn't think.
I find warriors to fight with us.
We might stand a chance.
We're searching for soldiers for a fight against the Mother World.
I could help you.
Hey!
A small fee, obviously. You may want to hold on.
Is that the Han Solo?
I'm here to make you an offer. To give you a chance at redemption.
Why is he in everything? But
we are beyond redemption.
Right there. Hey, he got big.
What about revenge?
Pause. Yo, he looked jacked in this though.
This isn't just pursuit of revolution.
He was already kind of jacked and never backed down. That was like years ago. Damn. Who's that?
I have found the most wanted fugitive in the known universe.
Space Nazis, man. It's like the 300 shit right there.
It's a new age for the universe.
I don't know what the hell is going on. There's a lot going on right now. The Child on Fire? That's the name of it? Okay. All right, Netflix. It really is Netflix Star Wars because, like, they got space Nazis, man. Just like the Empire. Like, yo, what the hell? You could tell this was like a Star Wars. It was meant for Star Wars. But they got some big names in this. Yeah, it's like Star Wars mixed with 300. And I don't know what the hell is going on. I don't even know what the hell. I don't even want to start. like, did the trailer supposed to explain what's going on? Because if it is, I don't know what the hell's going on. Somebody explain it to me, because I don't get it. But hey man, looks cool. Special effects look cool. The fighting scenes look cool. Star Wars is not looking too well right now. Maybe this is to like rejuvenate the space spaghetti western that Star Wars was, or maybe we can rejuvenate it and get people back into Star Wars like they were back in the day, you know. And yeah, man, maybe this could be the new Star Wars. Hey, you know, new Star Wars, Netflix. Netflix is doing some big things, though. Don't sleep on Netflix, man. The One Piece was good. We got Avatar coming out, The Last Airbender, and Yu Hockey Show, and yeah. So, who knows, you know. But, yeah, man, thanks for watching with me. I don't know what else to say, man. The trailer was just everywhere, but hey, it looks cool. So, yeah, man, subscribe to the channel, Freedom Mind Productions, man. I'm trying to do big things, man. Help me out. Really appreciate it. And, yeah, man, comment down below, man. I need more comments, man. A lot of people don't comment on my videos. Comment, man. I speak back. You know what I'm saying? I say what's up. And, yeah, man, thumbs up the video. And like always, man, thanks for watching, man. I couldn't do this without you guys. And until next time, peace.